Father back from a deployment left his daughter in tears after pulling off a big surprise at her volleyball game in Algonquin.
Father is one of our very old seventh grade volleyball players. Aaron, first sergeant Jeffrey Bruce.
Dry eye in the house after detachment. First sergeant Jeff Bruce pulls off his mask. His daughter, Erin, a seventh grade volleyball player at Algonquin Middle School, had no idea he'd returned home after a 14-month deployment. Even Erin's teammates shed some tears at this heartwarming moment.
So happy. Coming up, a new